A new Netflix miniseries features a Colorado Supreme Court justice. Felix Sparks was injured early on in World War II, but returned to the battlefield and rose through the ranks. He was eventually awarded the Silver Star for valor. After the war, Sparks attended the University of Colorado Law School and became a lawyer and civil rights advocate. Later in his life, he served as a justice in Colorado's highest court. Sparks died in 2007. Katie Johnston covering Colorado First.